So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction.
Hold.
Never go
Mr.
nowhere.
David.
Keep everyone on payroll.
Come on.
Yes, sir.
Stay there. Moving out.
Pizza?
Ah, jeez it. There ain't nothing here.
You don't suppose this vault was unfinished? That's that, then. Are we pack rats now, sir?